Hello, everyone. Welcome to BeOnProud.com for that 7 a.m. traffic update. And guess where we're starting? Westbound I-12. Let's get to it of what's happening there. The average speed is holding at 47 miles per hour. You see it drops down to 29 as you're making your way toward the River Road there, approaching the Amy River. And then extends down, at least past O'Neill. You see 37 miles per hour toward Millerville. And then it thins out as you make your way toward Airline Highway US 61. I want to remind everyone, just watch out for the construction zone that's happening. A little bit of a slowdown there as you're approaching Bayou Manchac as well as Highland. And we're going to have that, at least the roadway switch that'll be happening next month. And you see along I-12 right now that slowdown that is happening along the westbound lanes there into Denham Springs. Everyone take it easy for your Friday morning commute. Keeping you updated here on BeOnProud.com, Facebook, Facebook Live, and Twitter. Everyone have a great day, and we'll talk again in another hour. Okay, Sue, have a great day.